वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। Here, Surya Koti Samaprabha, I told you before, it is a compound word, one word. There should not be space between that. I forgot to correct this. Surya Koti Samaprabha, one word. Sakshat Kritam Dayanandam Paramartha Swarupinam तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाभिव संपृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। सहनाभवतु सहनौ भुनक्तो सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तश्शान्तश्शान्तिः। अकुकविसर्जनीयानां कण्ठः ऋतुरषाणां मूर्धा लुतुलसानां दन्ताः उपूपद्मानीयानाम् ओष्ठौ
उपपानीयानां उष्णौ
न्यामाङ्गनानां नासिका च एतयोः कण्ठतालु ओदौतोः कण्ठौष्ठम्
ओदौतोः कण्ठौष्ठम्
वकारस्य दन्तौष्ठम्
वकारस्य दन्तौष्ठम्
जिह्वामौलीयस्य जिह्वामौल्यम्
जिह्वामौलीयस्य जिह्वामौल्यम्
नासिका अनुस्वारस्य Do we all know Rama Shabda?
Yes, Sharanji.
Yes, Sharanji.
Hari?
Yes, Sharanji.
Yes, Sharanji.
Guru?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then Napumsakalinga Phala Akaranta Shabda.
Phala. Yeah.
Yes, Sharanji.
Then, okay.
Yes.
Then Tat Shabda Pullinga. Sakataute.
Sakataute.
Yes. We know, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Etat Shabda.
Yeah.
Etat, if you don't know the two forms, that is one form is enough. That is Etam Etena Ditya and Tritiya. Same as Tat Shabda only. Then Kim Shabda.
Ish.
Yes.
Simple, simple Shabda. Kim Shabda, Yet Shabda.
Yeah.
Right? Yes. This also we know. All these are Sarvanama Shabda. Kim, Etat and all. Rama Shabda, Akaranta Srilinga.
Yes.
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 So Rama Shabda, Akaranta Srilinga. Similarly, Sarvanama Shabda, Tat Shabda, Etat Shabda, Kim Shabda, Yat Shabda in Srilinga. And Napumsakalinga, Sarvanama Shabda, Napumsakalinga, Sarvanama Shabda, Tat Shabda, Etat Shabda, Kim Shabda, and Yat Shabda. So all these Shabdas we know. So we will not be getting a chance again to chant in the class. So, these Shabdas, we know. Nadi Shabda, Ikaranta Strilinga. We know, right?
Little. Yes. We will have to remember at least.
Yes.
Familiar.
Familiar. Nadi Shabda. Marut Shabda. The important Shabda, you will find the usage of it later. It's a simple Shabda, Marut. Then Asmat Shabda, important Shabda. There is no choice that don't know this. We cannot say that. We must know this Shabda, important Shabda. Keep chanting this Shabda daily, in every class. Takarantaha Asmad Shabdaha Trishulingeshu Samana Rupaha
Takarantaha Asmad Shabdaha Trishulingeshu Samana Rupaha
Aham Avam Vayam
Aham Avam Vayam
Amma Avam Nau Asmanaha
Maya
avabhyam asmabhihi.
Maya avabhyam asmabhihi.
Mahyam me avabhyam nau asmabhyam nah
mahyam
yami
avabhyam nau asmabhyam nah
mat avabhyam asmat
Avame
avayoho nau asmakam nah
mamame avayoho nau asmakam nah
mahi avayoho asmasu
mahi avayoho asmasu
सकारान्तः युष्मद् शब्दः त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु समानरूपः
सकारान्तः युष्मद् शब्दः त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु समानरूपः
त्वं युवां यूयम्
त्वं युवां यूयम्
त्वां त्वा युवां वां युष्मान् वः त्वया युवाभ्यां युष्माभिः तुभ्यं ते युवाभ्यां वां युष्मभ्यं वः त्वत् युवाभ्यां युष्मत् तव ते युवयोगो वां युष्माकं वः त्वयि युवयोः युष्मासु
युवयोस्मासु
सो दिस् अस्मद् अण्ड् युष्मद् इम्पोर्टेण्ट् वेरि इम्पोर्टेण्ट् शब्द देन् इदं शब्द पुल्लिङ्ग डु वि नो दिस् शब्द idam shabda we learned this idam shabda pullinga strilinga and napumsakalinga maybe this we can do next time then ukaranta shabda now we are seeing only ajanta shabda means the ach ending shabda so akaranta ikaranta ukaranta then rukaranta pitru shabda this also we must no rukaranta shabda and strilinga also rukaranta in strilinga we saw akaranta ikaranta u ukaranta we are not seen akaranta we have seen ikaranta we have seen and rukaranta ru is short vowel ru then we saw dhenu is also u short u a long u ukaranta we are not seen yet dhenu is short vowel ukaranta dhenu shabda also we have been chanting so anyway shabda we will do it in the next class now today I'll introduce another shabda which is ikaranta ikaranta strilingah short vowel shabda have you seen ikaranta strilinga shabda any shabda have you seen so far
no that mati shabda just for prathama
yes now we will see mati shabda
mati
ikaranta ikaranta nadi is the ikaranta mati ukaranta dhenu so dhenu and all we have to chant again we will do it later now manmo shabda is going to be introduced ikaranta mati shabda so I'm sharing the pdf later I will show you that in the powerpoint you can repeat after me another important shabda like dhenu, mati. All these are short vowels. Shailinga, we have the rasva ending also. Akaranta is there, ikaranta is there. Then ikaranta is there, ukaranta is there, ukaranta also is there. So the short vowel ending shabdas in Srilinga, that also we must know. Ikarantaha, strilingaha, mati shabdaha.
Ikarantaha, strilingaha, mati shabdaha.
You may can ask, ajanta ending, we have both the dirga as well as rasva for strilinga. Dirga ending, ach, and short rasvach. What about akaranta strilinga? It is not there. Akaranta strilinga shabda, not there. Akaranta pullinga is there. Forget about that. We will not see now. Maybe later. Akaranta pullinga is there. Akaranta pullinga. Anyway, that is not required now. So, akaranta strilinga shabda is not that. That is given in the footnote. Strilinge akarantaha shabdaha na vidyate. It's not there. So, no problem. So, akaranta strilinga is not there. Akaranta strilinga only is there. And ee are there. Uu are there. So, now we are seeing ikaranta. It's an important shabda. Then, dvitiya vibhakti. Matim. Mati, mati,
mati,
mati,
mati,
mati,
mati,
mati, mati, mati, mati, mati, mati, mati, mati, mati,
mati,
mati, mati, mati, mati, matibhyam, matibhyaha.
Matibhyam, matibhyaha.
Matyaha, matehe, matibhyam, matibhyaha.
Matyaha, matehe,
matibhyam, matibhyaha. Matyaha, matehe, matyoho, matinam. Matyam mato matyoho matishu.
Matyam mato matyoho matishu.
So here matinam, that is only dirga is that matina. Otherwise all the other places it is only rasva. In dvitiya bhakti dirga is that. In Dutiya and in Pratama, Bivachana, Matihi, Mati, Matayaha, Matim, Mati. So in three places you will find the Dirga form. Mati, Mati, Mati Ram. Then Sambodhana, He Mate, He Mati, He Matayaha.
He Mate,
He Mati,
He Matayaha.
Okay. The same way, now we can decline Shruti. Shruti is Shastram, Shruti. Shruti, Ruchi, Buddhi. Sundarji, can you decline Shruti Shabda? Ikarantaha, Strilingaha, Shruti, Shabdaha.
Ikarantaha, Strilingaha.
So Sundarji will decline. Yes.
Shrutihi. Shrutihi, Shruti, Shrutayaha. Shrutim, Shruti, Shrutihi. Tritiya, could you kindly? Shrutya, Shrutibhyam, Shrutibhihi. Shrutyai Shrutaye Shrutibhyam Shrutibhyaha Shrutyaha Shrutehe Shrutibhyam Shrutibhyaha Shrutyaha Shrutehe Shrutyoho Shrutinam Shrutyam, Shrutau, Shrutyoho, Shrutishu.
Then Sambodhana is.
Yeah.
He Shruti, He Shruti,
He Shruti, He Shruti, He Shrutaya, He Shrutaya.
Okay. Ganeshji, now, can you decline Ruchi? Ruchi is Karantara, Trilingaha, Ruchi, taste. Ganeshji.
Ikarantaha, Strilingaha, Ruchi Shabdaha, Ruchihi, Ruchi, Ruchayaha, Ruchim, Ruchi, Ruchihi. Ruchya, Ruchibhyam, Ruchibihi, Ruchay, Ruchaye. Ruchibhyam, Ruchibhyaha, Ruchyaha, Ruchehe, Ruchibhyam, Ruchibhyaha, Ruchyaha, Ruchehe, Ruchyoho, Ruchinam, Ruchyam, Ruchyau, Ruchyoho, Ruchishu, He Ruche, He Ruchi, He Ruchi, Ruchayaha.
Yes. Ramaji, buddhi, buddhi shabda.
Buddhihi, buddhi, buddhayaha. Buddhim, buddhi, buddhihi, buddhya, buddhibhyam, buddhibihi, buddhyai, buddhaye, buddhibhyam, buddhibhyaha, buddhyaha, Buddhehe, Buddhibhyam, Buddhibhyaha, Buddhyaha, Buddhehe, Buddhyoho, Buddhinam, Buddhyam, Buddhyau, Buddhau, Buddhyoho, Buddhishu,
Buddhyam,
Buddhe,
Buddhau, Buddhyoho, Buddhishu,
Buddhyam, Buddhau, Buddhyoho, Buddhishu. He Buddhe, He Buddhi, He Buddhayaha.
Okay, this Mati Shabda. So one more Shabda we know, Mati. Okay. Kameshwari, you can read. I'm showing the Sankhya 1 to 50. So starting from 1, you can just read. Up to 19 you can read.
Okay. Ekam, Dve, Trini, Chatvari, Pancha, Shat, Sapta, Ashta,
Nava,
Dasha. Nava, Dasha. Eka Dasha, Dva Dasha, Trayodasha, Chaturdasha, Panchadasha, Shodasha, Saptadasha, Ashtadasha, Navadasha,
no.
Ashtadasha, Navadasha,
Vinshatihi. Stop there, okay. Navadasha. Up to this we know the Shabdas. Eka Shabda, Dve, Trini and all we have seen. The last class we saw starting from Nava up to Navadasha. Nava up to Navadasha. They all Nakaranta Shabda, Navan Dashan, Ekadashan, like Saptan Shabda. Sapta Sapta, Sapta Vihi. We saw that Sapta Dhyaha, Sapta Dhyaha, Sapta. Right? Saptana, Sapta Suvidi. We have seen that. The same way. From 9 to 19, the declension of Shabdas we have seen. All these are Nitya, Bhagavachanam. And all the lingas, the forms are same. Remember, all the lingas, the forms are same, right? Now, starting from Vimshatihi, so there it will come, the forms will change now. Vimshati is Strilinga. Vimshatihi, Vimshati, Karantaha, that is the Strilinga Shabda. Therefore, we must know Mati Shabda. Unless we don't know Mati Shabda, how can we decline? That is why introduce Mati Shabda. It will be useful also later. So Vimshati meaning 20. Right? Now, Kameshwariji, you decline Vimshati. Vimshati Shabda. I'll show you the Shabda.
Okay.
Ikarantaha, Strilingaha, Vimshati Shabdaha. You can decline like Mati Shabda. Yes.
Vimshatihi, Vimshati, Vimshatayaha. Vimshatim, Vimshati, Vimshatihi. Vimshatya. Vimshatibhyam, Vimshatibihi. Vimshatyai, Vimshataye. Vimshatibhyam, Vimshatibhyaha. No, Chaturthi, no? Vimshatyai, Vimshataye, Vimshatibhyam, Vimshatibhyaha. Panchami, Vimshatyaha, Vimshatehe, Vimshatibhyam, Vimshatibhyaha. Vimshatyaha, Vimshatehe, Vimshatyoho, Vimshatinam.
Vimshatyam, Vimshatau. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, I finished.
You finished. Okay. I didn't hear. Vimshatyam, Vimshatau, Vimshatyoho, Vimshatishu.
Vimshatishu.
Evimshate. Yeah. Evimshati.
Evimshataya. Evimshati. Evimshataya. I left that. Yeah.
Yes. Surrender.
Saranji, Sankhya Shabdam is always Nitya Bahuvanam, no?
It always Nitya Bahuvanam.
Sankhya Shabdam. Sankhya Shabdam.
Yes, it's a good question. Yeah. Yes. It's good. So
how can you say Madi, Madi, Madaya?
Mati, yes, good question. We will see what it is later. I'll tell you. Vimshati can be declined like Ikaranta Madi Shabda. Ekavachanam and Bhagavachanam usages will be there. We will see that. Now you know that Vimshati Shabda can be declined like Mati Shabda. That knowledge, that information you know. How is it Adarvachanam? Yes, Adarvachanam possibilities are there. We will see that. Starting from that 20 onwards, Vimshati onwards, the possibility is there. That depends on the situation. I'll tell you what it is later. It's a good question. Yes. Then 21 is Eka Vimshati. Vimshati 20. Eka Vimshati 21. Anuradhaji.
Yeah. Okay, sure. Eka Vimshatihi, Eka Vimshati, Eka Vimshatayaha. Eka Vimshatya.
Oh, you read the second one? I didn't hear anyway. I think because of network problem. The same thing with Kameshwari also. I couldn't hear when she read the. Eka Vimshatim, Eka Vimshati, Eka Vimshataya, Dvitiya Vibhakti. I think you read that, but I didn't hear that. Anyway, from Tritiya onwards, you read again.
Shall I read, Sharanji?
Yeah, from Tritiya.
Eka Vimshatya, Eka Vimshatibhyam, Eka Vimshatibihi. Eka Vimshatyai, Eka Vimshati Bhyaha, Eka Vimshatyaha, Eka Vimshatehe, Eka Vimshati Bhyam, Eka Vimshati Bhyaha, Eka Vimshatyaha, Eka Vimshatehe, Eka Vimshatyoho, Eka Vimshati Nam, Eka Vimshatyam, Eka Vimshatau, Eka Vimshatyoho, Eka Vimshatishu. He Eka Vimshate. He Eka Vimshati, He Eka Vimshatayaha.
Good. Now, how do you say 22? What is the number for 22? What is the number for 2?
Dve. Dve Vimshati.
Eka is 1. Eka plus Vimshati, 21. Now, 2 plus 20. What is the word for 2? Dve. But it will be Dve. It will become Dva. Dva Vimshati. Dva Vimshati. You shall note that. Dva Vimshati. And 23 will be Trayo Vimshati. 23 will be Trayo Vimshati, not Trini Vimshati. Okay, I'll show the word file. You can see. I will read. Vimshati, we are seeing 20. Eka Vimshati, 21. Dva Vimshati, that is why I marked in red color. It is not Dve, Dva. Dvadasha, 12. 22, Dva Vimshati. Similarly, Trayodasha, not Trini Dasha, Trayodasha. That becomes Trayovimshatihi, 23. Chatur is 4, right? So for Chatur Vimshatihi, then 25, Pancha Vimshatihi, 26, Shat, this is 6. That becomes Shad, Ta, Ta, Da, the third letter, Shad Vimshatihi. Sapta is 7, Sapta Vimshatihi. Ashta is that, Ashta, 8, becomes Ashta, note that, that is why marked in red color, Ashta Dasha, not Ashta Dasha, Ashta Dasha, Ashta Vimshatihi. Ashta, we have seen Ashtan, it has got two forms, Dvira Rupam. So Ashta Dasha becomes Ashta Vimshatihi, Navadasha becomes Nava Vimshatihi. 30 is Trimshat, that we will see later. So, Dvavimshatihi, Trayovimshatihi, Ashtavimshati. These are the three places where changes. Dva, Trayo, Ashtaiti. Other places we know, Chatur is the Chaturvimshatihi, Pancha, Panchavimshatihi, Shat, Shatvimshatihi, Sapta, Saptavimshatihi, Nava, Navavimshatihi. So, simple. So, now Dvavimshatihi, Venkateshwaranji, you can decline. Dva Vimshatihi, Ikarantaha, Strilingaha, Dva Vimshati, Shabdaha, 22. Yes.
One second.
Can you read now?
Yes. Dva Vimshatihi, Dva Vimshati, Dva Vimshatayaha. Dva Vimshatim, Dva Vimshati, Dva Vimshatihi. Dva Vimshatayaha.
Dva Vimshatiya.
Dva Vimshatibihi.
Dva Vimshatya, not Shataya. Dva Vimshatya, Dva Vimshatibhyam, Dva Vimshatibhi.
Dva Vimshatyai, Dva Vimshatye,
Shataye. Dva Vimshatyai, Dva Vimshataye,
Dva Vimshataye, Dva Vimshatibhyam, Dva Vimshatibhyaha. Dva Vimshatyaha, Dva Vimshatehe, Dvavimshatibhyam, Dvavimshatibhyaha. Dvavimshatyaha, Dvavimshatehe, Dvavimshatyoho, Dvavimshatinam. Dvavimshatyam, Dvavimshatau, Dvavimshatyoho, Dvavimshatishu. He Dvavimshatihi.
He Dvavimshate.
He Dvavimshate. He Dvavimshate.
He Dvavimshate. He Dvavimshati. He Dvavimshatayaha.
Dvavimshatayaha.
Okay, this is Ikaranta. So Mati Shabda practice. Had a practice. Okay, then you can repeat after me. I gave you a list of dhatus and also gave you homework. Some people have done. At this point, I would expect that you remember, try to remember the forms of lang lakara. Okay, not other lakara. Other lakaras, okay, we will see. Lang lakara, you can practice for the dhatus what I sent. Some dhatus, I think, belong to other gana, the declension will be different. The dhatus belonging to the first gana. Only the first group of that you can practice. We will see that maybe in the next class. So now dhatu also we can chant. Lat lakara. Bhavati, bhavataha, bhavanti.
Bhavati, bhavataha,
bhavanti.
Bhavasi, bhavataha, bhavatha.
Bhavasi,
bhavataha,
bhavatha.
Bhavami, bhavavaha, bhavamaha.
Bhavami,
bhavavaha,
bhavamaha.
Abhavat, abhavatam, abhavan.
Abhavat,
abhavatam,
abhavan.
Abhavaha, abhavatam, abhavata.
Abhavaha,
abhavatam,
abhavata.
Abhavam, abhavava, abhavama.
Abhavam,
in decline, in lung declension, I think you don't have any problem. So, if you're given the dhatu, you can say the forms of the dhatus in lung, lakara, past tense. So some 50 dhatus may be the round I have given. So you can practice that lang lakara. Later we will take up one dhatu and see the forms in detail. Lot lakara. Bhavatu bhavatam bhavantu.
Bhavatu bhavatu bhavatam bhavantu.
Bhava bhavatam bhavata.
Bhava bhavatam bhavata.
Bhavani bhavava bhavama.
Bhavani,
then ling lakara. Bhavet, bhavetam, bhaveyuhu.
Bhavet,
bhavetam,
bhaveyuhu. Bhavehe, bhavetam, bhaveta.
Bhavehe,
bhavetam, bhaveta. Bhaveyam, bhaveva, bhavema.
Bhaveyam, bhaveva, bhavema.
Okay.
Sharanji?
Yes.
Even like Devi's name also, there is Bhavani, right?
That's okay, yeah, Bhavani. You should not confuse with this Bhavani. It's with Kriyapadam or it's a Namapadam, we have to know. Okay. Depending on the context, we have to understand. Sometimes in Kriya Padams looks like a Nama Padam. Yes. Now, in the last but one class, I think we saw Apadana Karakam. In Apadana, I introduced one. And the last one, we have not seen. So we'll see that. Now, what is Apadanam? Apadana Karakam, which will take Panchami Vibhakti. That which is Apadana will take Panchami Vibhakti. What is apadanam? That is the movement. The location from where the movement or the separation takes place, that is called apadanam. Example we have seen. Vrikshat palani patanti. So vrikshat, that panchami vibhakti, that is the panchami vibhakti. That vriksha is the Apadana Karakam, that is why it is in Panchami Vibhakti. From the tree, the fruits fall. The separation of the fruits takes place from the tree. Therefore, tree is Apadana Panchami Vibhakti. And similarly, we saw Ramaha Ayodhyayaha Vanam Gacchati. Ayodhyayaha Ramayaha. So, Panchami Vibhakti. From Ayodhya, Rama goes to the forest. So, Ayodhyayaha. Similarly, we have seen other comes. Then the second one we saw, that is the sense of that that one is afraid or one wants to protect from. In that also, this Panchami Vibhakti comes, that from which one is afraid of or one wants to protect from. Like Arakshakaha Chorebhyaha Jana Rakshanti. So Chorebhyaha, Chora is the Apadana, therefore Panchami Chorebhyaha. This we have seen. And the third one, now you see, that which is Apadana is also that which is a cause of birth. The cause of birth, that from which something is produced. Something produced, that is, that also can be apadanam. Therefore, panchami vibhakti. Right? Like what? Sangat sanjayate kamaha. It's in Gita. Kamat krodho vijayate. Krodhat bhavati sammogaha. Sammogat smriti vibhramaha. Smriti bramshat. Buddhinashaha. So it is the you see the cause and the effect. One is the cause, other one is the effect. So the that cause that also can be in Panchami Vibhakti. Sangat Sanjayate Kamaha. Kamaha Sanjayate. Kama is born from what? Sangha. Sangha is the association. Sangha. Sangha Panchami Vibhakti. Sangat. Therefore, Sangat Sanjayate Kamaha. Right? So, so the, therefore, Sangha is the Apadana. Then, similarly, this karma is not the karma. Okay, it's a mistake. I remove that. Okay. Focus only on the apadana. Similarly, kamat krodaha abhijayate. Kamat krodaha abhijayate. From the krodha, kama is born. Right? So, abhijayate. Krodaha is pratama vyakti ekavachanam. Krodaha, krodha is Krodaha is born. Krodaha is born from what? From Kama. Therefore, Kama is Upadana and Panchami Vibhakti. Krodat Sammogaha Bhavati. Sammogaha Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachanam. It is born. Sammogaha. Born from what? Krodha. Therefore, Krodhat. And Sammogat Smriti Vibhramaha Bhavati. Smriti Vibhramaha is one word. Smriti Vibhramaha. So that is Pratama Bhakti Ekavachana. Confusion, Smriti. Smriti Vibhrama, that is loss of memory happens because of Sammoha. So Sammoha is the Apadana, therefore Panchami. And Smriti Brahmshat Buddhinashaha. It is Buddhinashaha is also one word. Why is one word? Suppose if I put buddhi, space, nashaha, we just know sa, karanta mati shabda. Right? What is pratama vyakti? Buddhihi, buddhi, buddhayaha, right? So it must be buddhihi, visarga must be there. Visarga must be there, visarga not there. There is no form of buddhi without visarga in buddhi shabda. Therefore, buddhinashaha must be a compound, one word. Okay, buddhinashaha is one word. Okay, buddhinashaha is the pratama vibhakti. But buddhinashaha happens because of what? Smriti bramsha. So, smriti bramsha is the apadana, and therefore panchami form is panchami is smriti bramshat. Therefore, smriti bramshat buddhinashaha. Then pranashyati. Kaha pranashyati? That person. Saha pranashyati. Because of what? Buddhinasha. So that is apadana. Buddhinashat pranashyati. So here it's a cause of birth, means the cause. One is the cause, other one is the effect. So that cause-effect relationship is there. So when cause-effect relationship is there, the cause will be the papadana, will take panchami vibhakti. You can note this. So three things we have seen. One is the locus, from where the action take place. Second one, if one is afraid of something or one wants to protect from, that also will take, that also is called apadana. The third one is the cause. The cause also will be considered to be apadanam and will take panchami vibhakti. Hetu. Cause means what? Hetu. Hetu. That is called hetau panchami. We call in Sanskrit on panchami in the sense of hetu. Hetu is cause. Hetau panchami. So all these are hetau panchami. Okay. It's clear?
Yes, Sharanji.
Okay. Yes, Sharanji.
This we have not seen, therefore.
Sharanji, Hetau means what, Sharanji?
Hetau means Saptami Bhakti, in the sense of Hetu, cause. Panchami Bhakti. Panchami Vibhakti in the sense of cause.
Okay.
So one is a cause. A cause and effect relationship is there. Cause will take panchami vibhakti. That is called hetu panchami. Okay. Now, we'll go back to the exercise. The last class we did up to 181, I think. Abhyasa
180. Yeah, we have to start with 182.
82, correct.
Yes. You can type your name in the chat box and call the names one by one. You can read. Sundarji. Abhyasa 182.
Okay. Udaharananu saram riptasthanani purayantu. तृतीयां मिश्रिताः प्रयोगः बालकः द्विचक्रिकया गच्छति वैदेशिकाः विमानं भारतं द्रष्टुम् आगच्छति वैदेशिकाः विमानेन भारतं द्रष्टुम् आगच्छन्ति आगच्छन्ति इज द वर्बल फॉर्म दे कम द्रष्टुम् भारतं द्रष्टुम् आगच्छन्ति To see Bharat, to see India. Who come? Vaideshikaha, foreigners. How do they come? Palena, Vimanena.
Okay.
By flight, by aeroplanes.
Drashtum we have not seen. We will see that later.
Okay.
Drashtum is?
We saw Kartum.
Kartum only we saw. Drashtum we have not seen. Kartum. We'll see that later.
Okay.
Drashtum means to see. Okay.
Nava Parinita Shibika Swa Suragraham Gachati. Shvashura Graham.
Yeah.
Shvashura Graham means in-laws house.
Yes.
Gachati goes. Goes. Who goes? Nava Parinita.
Newly married. Parinayanam means vivaha, marriage.
Parinayanam.
Yeah, marriage. Nava means not nine.
new.
new. Nutan. Nava is new. Nava Parinita Gacchati.
Nava Parinita Prashura Gacchati.
Griham Gacchati.
Shvasura Griham Gacchati. Shibikena. Shibikaya.
Shibikaya.
Amaya. Shibikaya Gacchati.
By palanquin, she goes.
Vayam. Vayam Ashwa Shakataha Gachamaha. Vayam Ashwa Shakatena Gachamaha. We all go Ashwa Shakatena. That is a horse drawn carriage. By yeah.
Yes.
By means of a horse-drawn carriage.
Okay.
Yuyam Ratena Kutra Gachata. Where are you all going through or in the Ratha?
By Ratha.
In the cart. Oh, by.
Okay.
Janaha. Should I continue, Sharanji? Or?
Yeah, please read.
Janaha Lokayanam Yatram Kurvanti. Janaha Yatram Kurvanti. Janaha Lokayanina Yatram Kurvanti. Lokayanina is by bus, right?
Yeah, Lokayanam bus.
By public vehicle. Bus. Okay. Yetau.
Sharanji. Sorry, Sharanji.
Yeah.
Should it not be Lokayanaihi?
Why?
Janaha. That means it's plural, isn't it?
See, it is connection between the Kriyapadam is only with the Karta. Kriyapadam and Karta, they should match. Other Karakas need not. The same thing you can ask for UM is that why it is not Rateihi? Yum Ratana, you all go by Ratha. Why Ratehi not there? Ratana.
Right.
Aha, Lokayanena, Yatram Kurvanti by bus, people, they do the Yatra, the traveling.
Right.
So only one Lokayana that speaker wants to say. If you want to say people go to Yatra, go for a pilgrimage, or people travel by buses, if you want to say. Then you can say Lokayani, you can say. That depends on what you want to say. Your vivaksha. You want to say one bus or you want to say minibus. Right? So Lokayani. It has nothing to do with the Kriyapadam here. Kriyapadam and the Karta, the subject. If it is a Kratari Priyoga, active voice, the conformity between the Kriyapadam and the Karta in terms of Vachanam is important.
Right.
Not with the other Karakas, only with the Kartrupadam. Okay, yes.
Etau Vrishabha Shakataha Gramam Gachataha. Etau Vrishabha Shakatena Gramam Gachataha. So these two bullock carts. We used to go to the village by a bullock cart.
Bullock cart. Village, you know.
Aham Samskritena Vadami. Gurjara Bhasha. Ya Padanti.
Gurjara
Bhashaya.
Gurjara Bhashaya.
Bhashaya Vadanti.
Yes. Gurjara Bhashaya Vadanti. Bhasha is Akaranta. Strilinga. Rama Shabdavata. Therefore, Gurjara Bhashaya. What is Gurjara Bhashaya? I don't know. I have to find out. I'm seeing
Gujarati.
It. Maybe Gujarati. Possible. Gujarat is Gujarat.
Must be Gujarat.
Yeah, must be Gujarat. Okay, next one.
Bharatiyaha Rashtra Bhashaya Vadanti. Balakaha Matra Bhashaya Vyavaharanti. Idanim Kechana Eva.
Only some people.
Pali Bhashaya Vaktum Shaknuvanti. They talk, some people talk in Pali Bhasha.
Some people are able to talk.
In Pali Bhasha.
Pali Bhasha, you can translate, you can say in Pali Bhasha. But it is Pali Bhasha. Yeah, is Karana. Translation is okay. But we have to understand it is Pali Bhasha is a means by which some people, only some people can speak. Only a few people now, Nidhanim, now only a few people can speak in Pali Bhasha. If this is it's an English sentence, if we ask you to translate, then when you read the sentence, Idanim, now, only few people, Kechana Eva, are able to speak in Sanskrit. Okay, able to speak, that also, at least let us say, Paktum Shaknuanti, you say. Then, in Sanskrit, in Pali Bhasha. In Pali Bhasha, you cannot say that Pali, you know, Bhashayam. Pali Bhashayam. So that if you say it becomes a problem. Pali Bhasha. Saptami Bhakti. In Pali. In because I and in is there. So if you're not studied before, if you're not referred any book before or study Sanskritam, then you will not get confused. But if you have already some knowledge, then in, on, wherever the prepositions are there, then you must use Saptami Bhakti, something. If this orientation is there, then translation becomes difficult. So therefore, when you translate a sentence, English sentence into Sanskritam, you should ask question and then get the karaka and then assign the vibhakti. So Pali Bhashaya is Tritiya Bhakti. Some people are able to speak in Sanskritam. When you translate, it is okay. Some people are able to speak in Pali. When you translate, you can say in Sanskrit. In Pali. But when you use, you are used Tritiya, Karana Tritiya. Karana is generally by or through, we say.
Or using.
Using? Using means?
Using Pali Bhasha or...
Yeah, it is it's a karaka, karna karaka. So you can use either by or...
Right.
By or means, through. Means.
Means.
So, therefore, don't try to do literal translation. We will be seeing translations. We'll give a lot of exercise on that. So, ask question, get answer. Nasayam Vibhakti. Okay. Continue, please. Then, next one. 13th one.
Idanim lakshadikaha janaha samskrita bhashaya vyavaharanti. So now more than a lakh people converse in samskrita bhasha.
Samskrita bhasha. Converse through Sanskritam, we can say, or converse in Sanskrit language. Okay, Ramaji.
Yeah. Etam lekani aham vimshati rupyakani. So vimshati rupyakaihi kritavati.
Kritavati is kriyapadam. Anyway, don't bother about that. We will see that later. So krinati, let us say. We'll put it in lakara itself. Krinati. Yeah. Akam is the right?
Krinami. Okay. Sa ekam rupyakam chakalekam kretum ichati. So ekam rupyakena chakalekam kretum ichati.
Chakalekam means chocolate. So eka rupyakena, ekena rupyakena, okay. Or eka rupyakena, you can make it as one or two also, but it's possible.
Okay, eka rupyakena.
Ekena rupyakena or eka rupyakena chakalekam kretum to buy ichati. Okay.
Sharanjit, chakalekam, it has derived from English, that word?
Maybe chocolate becomes chakalekam.
Not otherwise.
There is no other. Yeah, there's no word chocolate in English, in Sanskritam. Be borrowed from English. Yes, continue.
Yeah. Vayam dasha rupyakani chalachitra chitikam kritva chalachitram pashyamaha. Vayam dasha rupyakaihi chala chitra chitikam kritva chalachitram pashyamaha. Ete danikaha sahasra rupyakani. So sahasra rupyakaihi vayuyana chitikam kritva bhramitum gachanti. Avam dve rupyake ichavaha. Dve dve rupyakabhyam palam kretum ichavaha.
Yes, rupyakabhyam.
Taha shatarupyakani. So shatarupyakaihi vastrani kritavatyaha.
Kritavatyaha null we have not seen, so don't worry about it. Taha is the, therefore krinanti.
Krinanti.
Can say, can use that like as krinanti.
Okay. Then eshaha laksharupyakani. Laksharupyakaihi bhavanam Krinati.
Then the next one, Kameshwari. So Tritiya you will be seeing now. What we are seeing so far Tritiya only. Now also you will see Tritiya, but you will see this not in the not the Karana Tritiya. You will see not Karaka Tritiya. You will see Upapada Tritiya. The word Saha is called the Upapadam that will govern Tritiya Vibhakti. You read, you will understand.
Dhyanenu patantu Janakaha Putraha Janakaha Putrena Saha Asti.
You understand?
Next one. Yeah. A father.
Saha. Saha is along with Janaka asti, father is.
Lives with it.
Putrena saha. Saha, the word, is the upapadam that governs the word putra in Tritiya Vibhakti. Putrena Tritiya Vibhakti, it is not Karana. It is not Karana Karaka. It is not Karaka. So we call it as upapada vibhakti. If it is Karana, then it will be Tritiya Vibhakti. We say it's a Karaka Vibhakti. And now it is in Tritiya Vibhakti, but not Karaka Vibhakti. It is Upapada Vibhakti. Upapada is Upa Samipe Pada, the Padam. The Pada, what is there? What is there in the sentence? That will govern this Pada, another Pada. Say here Putra is another Pada in Tritiya Vibhakti. Another word in Tritiya Vibhakti. Okay. Yes, continue.
Sharanji, one question. So Upapada should come after the Tritiya Vibhakti only.
Sorry?
Not before that.
Upapada?
Upapada should come after the Vibhakti, after the Tritiya.
You can put anywhere you like. That meaning will not change.
Okay.
Janakaha Saka Putrena Gachati. The meaning is okay. Same meaning only.
Oh, okay.
Anujaha Agraja. Anujaha Agrajaya Saha Upavishati. So,
you understand the meaning, is, which I'm not saying. Asking.
Yeah. Vridha Pautri. Vridha Pautraya Saha Upavishati.
Pautri Ikaranta Sterling Shabda. Nadi Shabda.
Like Nadi Shabda.
Nadia Pautriya. Vridha Pautriya Saha Upavishati.
Upavishati.
Along with the grand daughter. She is sitting.
Daughter. Putraha Janani. Putraha Jananya Saha Gachati. This also Nadi Shabdavat.
Hmm.
Mother, that is son.
Continue.
The son goes with his mother.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
Tvam maya saha chala.
What is
aham bhavata?
What is chala?
Ajami.
What is chala?
Ghost. Chala is ghost.
Tvam maya saha chala. It is not ghost. That is the father says to the son.
Go.
So what lakara is that?
Lung.
It can't be lung. Lung is past.
No. I know it is like odd. The third one.
Load. Bhavatu bhavatam bhavantu bhava bhavatam bhavata visajastam. So chalatu chalatam chalantu chala.
Yeah.
It is madhyama purusha ekavachanam. Tum chala. You go. With whom? Maya saha. Maya is what?
With me.
Asmat shabda. Tritiya Vakti.
Tritiya Asmat Shabda Vakti.
Maya Saha Tvam Chala. You go along with me. The word Saha governs Asmat in Tritiya Vakti, therefore Maya. Okay.
Okay. Next one is Aham Bhavata Saha Agachami.
Bhavata is Tritiya Vakti.
Bhavat
Shabda, we will see that later. Bhavata is Tritiya.
I come back
along with you.
Come back with you. Next one, I am not able to see. Hello?
It will come.
Tvam maya saha agacha. You come with me.
Agachya.
Maya is Tritiya Vibhakti.
Lot Lakara. Agachyatu, Agachyatam, Agachyantu. Agachya. Madhyam Purusha Ekavachan. Tum Agachya. Maya Saha. Along with me.
Me. This is Maya is Asmat Shabda Tritiya Vibhakti Ekavachan. Tvam Maya Saha Upari Chala. Upari means above.
Upari is above. You come above.
Above with me. Next one I am not able to see.
Hey, help! I will just. Next time, the time like
it. I don't hear you. Shall I read?
Yeah, read, please.
Tvam maya saha krida. You play with me. Aham bhavata saha kadami. You eat with me.
No, I eat with you.
No, aham bhavata. I eat with you.
Aham kadami. Kadami is the kriyapadam. Bhavata saha with you. I eat with you. Okay. Next person, Anuradhaji.
183. Udharananugunam riktasthanani purayantu. aham putrena saha khelami. I play with the child, with the son. Aham janaha saha rami janaihi. No, 1 minute.
Janaihi saha tarami. I swim along with the people.
Okay. Aham janaihi saha tarami. I swim with people. Aham janakena saha vartalayam vartalapam karomi. What is vartalapam?
Conversing.
Okay. I converse with my father. Aham mitrena saha griham gachami. I go home with my friend. Aham anujena saha agachami. I come with my younger brother.
Okay.
Avam, shall I read or stop?
Yeah, read this.
Okay. Avam tvaya saha gachavah. We both will go with you. Avam mitrena saha brahmavah. We both roam with our friend. Avam bhavata saha chalavah. We both will walk with you. Avam lataya saha upavishavah. We both sit with lata. Just a minute.
Tena.
Okay. Aham tena saha vadavah. We both talk with him.
Okay, next person.
Vayam.
Venkateshwarandi. Next one.
Vayam. Mitraihi. Saha patamaha. Vayam. Balakaya saha davamaha.
Not balakaya. Balakaha bhagavachanam is there.
Balakaha.
Balakaihi saha dhava. Balakaya. Not balakaya. Not strilinga. Balika is strilinga. Balaka is not strilinga. It can't be balakaya. And bhagavachanam is not possible because balakaha is given bhagavachanam. Therefore bhagavachanam you have to use. Balakaihi only.
Vayam chatraihi saha nivasamaha. Yeah, live with the students.
We live with the students.
Nivasamaha. Vayam balikaya saha khadamaha. Vayam paryataka.
Yeah, okay. Paryataka, huh? Yes,
saha
yes.
Darshanam. Darshanam
kurmaha. Paryatakaha means the traveler, pilgrims. The traveler. Okay. Paryatakaha.
Paryatakaihi should be kept.
Paryatakaihi, sorry. Paryatakaihi saha darshanam kurmaha. Along with paryatakas, we will have darshanam. We have darshanam. Okay. I think 184 will do it in the next class. So we can stop here. Okay. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate
Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om. Can please note down 184. We have to start. Then let me know in case if I forget.
Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada Sharanji.
Dhanyavada.